In 2009, I saw a lot of investors making a lot of money flipping houses. So in early 2010, I decided to get into house flipping. So I pitched everybody I knew to give me all their money. And of course, everybody said no. I never had a mentor when it came to real estate or flipping houses, and I kind of fell into flipping houses because I was selling real estate and I started watching other people making really big profits while I was making 2 and 2.5% commission. I knew real estate, but I didn't know house flipping, but I knew if I could figure it out, I could make a lot of money. Real estate in general is a supply and demand market. So when you have a low supply of available homes, that's a really good time to flip houses, because if you can get a house on the market turnkey at a good price, it's gonna sell fast. When it comes to real estate pricing, honestly, it's just logic. You have to compare apples to apples. You can't compare a 2,000 square foot house with a 4,000 square foot house. Flipping houses today in 2019 is completely different than in 2010. Every single year, I've had to reinvent the way I do business. Today, too many people buying at the auction, barely any short sales, if any, and bank-owned properties, barely ever see those anymore. So I had to adjust. I think investing in long-term real estate is the smartest thing you can do. As the prices go up, you can refinance that asset, you can borrow against that asset, you can buy more assets, and it's a monthly income revenue.